Hey guys, we are Team Futuretastic and today we're gonna show you how to make homemade tea powder. The ingredients are 3 tablespoons of cloves, 1/4 cup of cardamom, 1.5 teaspoons of black peppercorns, 2 sticks of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of nutmeg, and 1/4 cup dried ginger powder. Before moving on to making our powder, let's know some facts and health benefits about our ingredients. Cloves can reduce oxidative stress, which can contribute to the development of chronic diseases. Cardamom is good for your digestive health and relieving acidity. Black pepper has anti-inflammatory properties, which improves brain and gut health. Cinnamon can lower your blood sugar levels and heart disease risk. Ginger helps with digestion, nausea, and help fight the flu and common cold. Lastly, nutmeg can relieve pain, indigestion, reduces insomnia, and so much more. So first, we must dry roast our cloves, cardamom, black peppercorns, and cinnamon on low heat for 1 minute. After dry roasting our ingredients, transfer them onto a new plate and let them cool for a few minutes. After letting the spices cool, transfer the spices onto a bowl and mix in the dried ginger powder and nutmeg and mix them together. After mixing the spices and the powder, now it's time to blend it in the mixie. Please do this with parental supervision. After grinding for a few minutes, here you go guys, our final product, our tea powder. This was so much fun to make and I didn't know I could do this all in my house. Please do make this and thanks for watching.